Official dress. It can be a struggle for anybody. Making the cold colder and the hot hotter. But wearing that blue corduroy, representing your chapter, area, state, or even nation, is so worth it. Now girls, your official dress consists of a white button-down, a black knee-length skirt, black pantyhose, black 1-inch heels, your official FFA scarf, and of course, your blue corduroy FFA jacket. Starting from the waist up, you will need to make sure your white button-down is properly ironed. I like to add a little bit of starch just to keep it crisp and wrinkle-free for when I get ready to wear it, especially in the South Georgia humidity. You will also need to make sure your scarf is properly adjusted to your neck. If not, you can adjust it near the end of the strap near the clip. Now from the waist down, that's when the struggle gets real. You'll need to make sure you have a black knee-length skirt, but that's not where you struggle. It's pantyhose. Pantyhose can be the death of us girls when it comes to official dress. Whether they're ripping, making our shoes slip, or they're too dark. What I like to do that helps is if they rip, flip them inside out and apply clear nail polish to the rip. And I always apply a layer of hairspray after I put them on. I know it sounds a little weird, but trust me, it helps. Next, you will need a pair of black 1-inch heels with no extra straps or buckles that draw any extra attention to your shoes. And finally, topping it off, saving best for last, your blue corduroy FFA jacket. And that's it. Now for the guys, your official dress consists of a white button-down, black slacks, black dress shoes, black dress socks, a black belt, your official FFA tie, and of course, your blue corduroy FFA jacket. Now from the waist up, you will need to make sure your button-down is properly ironed. And like I said with the girls, I like to add a little bit of starch just to keep it crisp and wrinkle-free when I get ready to wear it. Now for your tie, you need to make sure it is adjusted properly to your neck. Now from the waist down, your slacks need to be properly ironed with your white button-down tucked in and your black belt secured around your waist. Now your dress shoes and socks don't need to have any extra buckles, designs, or colors to draw any attention to your shoes. And finally, saving best for last, your blue corduroy FFA jacket. And that's it. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to your Georgia FFA Day at the Fair video. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Bye, y'all.